First of all, he's a disciplined player. When you said, bless him, sit here, he will sit there. From the time you come and tell him that, get up, before you get up. So I recommended him to any team or any club that he's a good player and he has a potential to do one or two things. So even if any coach who can take him as a national player. Oh, he went to the Francis Fem College. He was a member of the school team. So, but you see, in this modern world, if you don't go to school, you can't do anything. Because if they say go and sign your contract from or whatever it is, and then you couldn't sign, you cannot do anything. Yeah, that is why. So he went to school and finished everything.
That is high school.
Yeah, high school.
Okay.
Yes, it's at Personality FC, Division 2.
Okay.
In Cape Coast. Also a member of Football for Hope Center. Ugoa FIFA Football for Hope Center.
Yeah.
He's a player there.
He's with the center team.
Yes. He's okay. The center team. And the coach at the center, at the same time, head coach at Personality FC. As you can see my
ID.
ID card.
Let's have a look at the ID.
ID card and then even the jersey. FIFA Football for Hope Center.
Football for Hope. Okay, so we got our one too. Sponsored by Adidas. That's great.
So this is Coach David Ankatela, the manager for Personality Football Club, and then his boy Emmanuel Kwame Blessing Adakwa, who I learned is a midfielder and an attacker. Can you tell us something about his football skills generally, Mr. David?
Yeah, you know, whilst he started the coach and as at now, he was playing Division 2, you know, but soccer drill lots. So I will take him to the soccer drills. Whilst you see that you know how to do it. So let's go to the soccer drill. Could you? same team.
Come on, come on.
around that way, you know.
Come on, Jesse. Come on. 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 Come on.